Hi, everyone. We are back, and I'm Patricia Raskin, co-host with Emilio Despirito on the Despirito Team Real Estate Show. And we have with us Jennifer Geaber, and she's with riblogger.com, which is the wonderful website that tells you all the wonderful things that are going on in Rhode Island, and there are many of them. Welcome, Jen. Welcome, Jennifer.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah. So tell us, what's happening this week?
So the first is the Musquamicut Spring Festival. And that kicks off at the start of May, from May 10th to the 12th. It's a great family weekend. It's right in the beach parking lot, so it's nice to get yourself geared up for the summer that's coming. It features a Ferris wheel, games, tons of food and craft vendors, classic cars, music, lots of kids' entertainment, and much more. So it's very friendly to all ages, and it's a great way to get outside. And the Carousel Village will come alive again on Friday nights for Food Truck Fridays. And that's from 5 to 8:30 p.m. at Carousel Village in Roger Williams Park.
Okay.
You can end your week with some of the best food trucks in Rhode Island. Mm. There's over 15 locally owned food trucks and local beer from Trinity Brew House. There's also live music, kids activities, the carousel bounce house, the carousel train, and camel rides. Saturday, May 11th from 9 to 12 is the 8th annual Harvest Acres Rainbow Race. It's a 5K run walk. It's a race for the whole family to enjoy, so there'll be raffles, free food, a mini petting zoo, music, and a kids' race where all the kids win a prize. So you can support this great cause while getting some exercise and being outside. And you know, if the kids don't want to run, there's other fun things for them to do. So it's a race for all running and walking abilities. And registration starts at 7:30, and that's right in Richmond.
Sounds
Saturday,
great.
May 11th, is also from 11 to 6, will be Arts and Eats at Sons of Liberty, and there'll be 30 unique artists, a variety of food trucks, cold and delicious drinks, live music, and this event is also free. You can enjoy food and beverages outside with the music and art, or you can head inside, and food trucks are provided by PVD Food Trucks and Food Trucks Inn. The tasting room is also open, and there'll be free trolley rides from Peacedale Elementary School, which is close by, so if parking is an issue, you can trolley back and forth with South County Trolley. I have one last one. The Hope Farmers Market will be at Lippitt Park on Saturdays in the east side of Providence from 9 to 1, and on Wednesdays from 3 to 6 p.m., and it's a farmer-run cooperative and features many of Rhode Island's best food artisans and farmers, so you can get pretty much anything there, fruits, veggies, seafood, cheese, breads, flowers, eggs, meats, all of it locally raised and locally produced. So as the farmers markets are moving outside, we'll make sure to mention them, and we also will post about, you know, where to find them, because now they're all heading back out. Usually the first week in May is when most of them head to their outdoor location if they have one.